An ancient practice could soon become a modern therapy to speed the recovery of stroke victims. In a world-first study, Adelaide researchers are looking at the physical and mental benefits of yoga.
The physical benefits of yoga have been celebrated for centuries. Now, the University of South Australia believes it could also help people who find it hard to move because of a stroke.
And in actuality, yoga doesn't focus too much on the physicality. There's more to it than that. And it's that more that we're trying to tap into.
Researcher and yoga teacher Martin Immig saw the benefits firsthand.
An important motivation for this study is very close to heart, and that is that my mom had a stroke.
She started practicing yoga and her mobility and mood improved.
Over a period of time she was able to reduce her medication. So we like to say she replaced her medication with meditation.
Martin believes light movement and meditation lifts patients' moods, which in turn helps their physical well-being.
There's a lot of evidence to suggest that just the mood disorder in itself can be a cause for loss of physical function.
During the 12-week study, stroke victims will do weekly classes as well as exercises at home.
There's a common misconception that yoga's just for extremely fit and flexible people. But the word yoga actually means to yoke or harness the mind, and it can be as simple as a gentle breathing exercise.
For more information, call UniSA on 8302 2675. Esther Lindstrom, 10 News.